Breaking news off the top at 11 takes us to Chesapeake, where police say a pedestrian has died after being hit by a vehicle. This happened just after 7:30 tonight at the intersection of Indian River Road and Oaklet Drive. That's where 10 on Your Side's Kara Dixon has been tonight. And Kara, police had closed off that intersection. Has it opened up now?
It has, Joe. It was closed for a few hours as Chesapeake police investigated that crash here on Indian River in Oaklet. Now, this all happened in front of the Oaklet United Methodist Church. Officers say a 58-year-old man was trying to cross the street when a vehicle traveling westbound hit him. He died from his injuries at the scene. That vehicle that hit the pedestrian did stay. Police do not believe alcohol is a factor in the crash. We'll keep you updated with this story as the developments continue throughout the night. We'll also try to work to get the name of that victim. Reporting in Chesapeake, Kara Dixon, 10 on Your Side.